Up ahead for Kelly. Kelly has it stripped away, but it is knocked high in the air along the boards. And then volleyballed again high. Oh, and a hit there. Alfredson slams Beauchemin from behind. That was rather reminiscent of the hit Alfredson had on Tucker in the playoff series a while ago. That was right from behind. There's going to be a penalty there, I would think.
Beauchemin wants an answer from Alfredson right there as well.
So Alfredson being led away.
Then let's have a look at this list again. As Beauchemin has the puck.
It's a good thing he had his bides are
right
on
the numbers, yeah.
Right on the dasher board as well. So the Leafs get a chance to restore their three.